And here's a look at what happened.
He dropped it on the exit of bridge. He was well through the corner, so, and then rolls over. The rollover bar digs in to the gravel trap. He was walking away after this incident. We know he's okay. This is a replay. Jarno Trulli then with a sizable accident on the exit of the terrifying bridge.